say this is like a tuna soup pie.
Chris behind the camera, and we're hungry to travel. We're here at Jollibee, which is one of the most popular and iconic fast food restaurants that actually started here in the Philippines. We're just along Mango Ave in Cebu, and this is the first location here in the province. Now, we've got a couple of these in Canada, but there's nothing like trying it where it originated here in the Philippines. We've heard so much about Jollibee, and we can't wait to see what's on the menu and try all the tasty food. So come on, let's head inside. Mystery sauce on top. Look at that. Jollibee, and it's like a special kind of a sweet mayo or something like that, almost on top. It's pretty good. I mean, it could use maybe a bit of lettuce or something to spruce it up a bit, but honestly, for a nice quick little burger and where they all started like 45 years ago, it's pretty good. And you can see they've come a long way since then. It has added so many different things to the menu that it's no wonder this is such a huge global brand now. Popular at Jollibee, and I'm pretty sure they use banana ketchup, so it's going to be kind of sweet, as well as we've got hot dogs on top and a little bit of cheese, so let's just dig into this little guy. Let's give this a little mix around, get that sauce all over the place.
The cheese.
Cheese kind of gets lost a little bit, I'd say, within the spaghetti itself. I feel like it almost reminds me of like a childhood type of spaghetti, like an alfagetti, kind of tomatoey but sweet. I do like the addition of the hot dogs in there though. Spaghetti. I might have to go for the palabok. That's really flavorful. I'm quite looking forward to trying. ketchup and mustard. In color. I think it's still beef, but the cheese on top's pretty good, as well as the ketchup and mustard. It's a bit more mustardy, which I quite like, so honestly, not bad. Maybe not my favorite thing, but good to try. It's good, I'm sure, with a fry. I love a good fry.
Different pies here to try. We have the classic peach mango pie, which is super popular in Jollibee's. We've actually tried this one before in Canada. The one in Canada is about twice the size, so this is like almost like a mini pie. And we have here a tuna pie, so savory tuna pie, sweet tuna pie, I'm not really sure. Let's dig into that one first. All right, let's see what we're dealing with here with this tuna pie. Wow, it is very, very crispy and crunchy and hard, actually. Look at that. Nice and fried. Let's just bust it right open. Oh, whoa. Okay. It almost looks like soup on the inside. Look at that. Oh, interesting. Very, very liquidy, you can see there. Was not expecting the pie to be like that. I thought it was gonna be more like flaky tuna, but let's try. Just tastes like tuna soup, like a creamy tuna soup. It's not a whole ton of chewy tuna meat in there. It's just more mushy and liquidy. So I'd say this is like a tuna soup pie. I like that, actually. It's got a lot of good flavor. It has a bit of a peppery spice flavor to it, but for a savory pie, that's pretty good. And again, super, super crunchy. That's soup in a pie. Okay, and let's try their famous peach mango pie. This is a must for anyone ever going to Jollibee. So look at this one. Wow, it's about half the size. Let's see what's inside this one. Oh, wow. Look at that. Exploding with that peach mango, almost jam-like on the inside there. Wow. All right, let's try this. Pretty filled with that peach mango filling. Mm. Nice and sweet, and the mango and the peach, actually nice chunks of that. The one we had in Canada was really much more liquid. There wasn't actual chunks of mango and peach, but this one, there was actually chunks of mango and peach in it. Mm. I'd say that's better than the one we had back home. Mm. That's a good peach mango pie. Because we have two halves left, let's have ultimate Jollibee, Jolly Pie bite. Peach mango and tuna. It's a strange combo, but I like it. Squash it down with an ultimate noodle bite as well. Combo's better than the pie combo.
I'm gonna follow up Chris's interesting pies with the dessert. We have a mango graham sundae. Look at this guy here. We've got ice cream, pieces of graham cracker, mango, as well as chocolate. Look at this.
Thank you.
wonderful, and the girls have been so nice and friendly. Chicken is super good.